The Three Wishes. There was once an old woman who was all alone in her cottage one evening. While she was waiting for her husband to return from work, a fine lady came in and asked to borrow her frying pan. The old woman had never seen her before, but she had a kind heart and so was happy to lend it. 2 days later, the lady brought it back and said, "Many thanks for lending me this, and now, in return, you shall have 3 wishes." And with that, she vanished. The old woman was excited about her 3 wishes and began to think what she would wish for. In the end, she thought it would be best to wait until her husband came home so they could decide on the wishes together. But then she thought it was a shame that there were only hard crusts of bread for her and her husband when he came home. She remembered last time she had been at her neighbor's house, where the wife had cooked a big, fine sausage. "I wish I had that sausage here," sighed the old woman. The next moment, a big sausage lay on the table before her. She was just going to put it in the pan when her husband came in. "Husband," cried the woman, "it's all over with our troubles and hard work now. I lent my pan to a fine lady, and she gave me 3 wishes. The wishes are coming true, for just look at this sausage which I got the moment I wished for it." "What do you mean?" shouted the husband. "Have you wasted a wish on a sausage? You could have had anything in the world. I wish the sausage weren't sticking on your nose." And suddenly, there was a sausage sticking to the woman's nose. She began pulling away at it, but it couldn't get off. The husband tried to help his wife to get rid of the sausage. He pulled and tugged, but it made no difference. Now, they only had 1 wish left, and what should they wish for? They could, of course, wish for something very fine and grand, but how could they enjoy it when the woman had a long-nosed sausage sticking out of her nose? The husband had to waste the 3rd final wish in the wishing on the sausage of his wife's nose. The minute it was gone, they were so relieved that they jumped up and danced around the room. For although a sausage may be delicious when you have it in your mouth, it's quite a different thing to have it sticking out of your nose for your whole life. The end.